Who does that? Hey, I bump your lot.
See, you know what I'll do? I'll have to knock my name front of the police car. As you can see, we have been blocked. We can't go anywhere right now. So just a minute.
Neighbor! 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 Get inside!
What happened?
Why did you tap my door like that? What have you said? What happened? Not to say you block me. I won't come out. Now your car block me. I did not make come out. Your car might drive out. You see, I'm here again when you come out. Neighbor!
As a matter of fact, see, I am satisfying my wife and you are interrupting. Who does that? Can you imagine?
Chai.
That you are satisfying your wife. How is that supposed to be my business? My business with you right now is that you have to pull your car for me to drive out.
Nebo, you will wait. Let me finish satisfying my wife. When I'm done satisfying my wife, I will move this vehicle.
For you to go. Wait. That you are satisfying your wife. How is that my business? My business that I am being blocked. You have to pull your car for me to drive out.
You bachelors, you don't understand what it means for us married men to satisfy our wives. Wait, when I'm done satisfying my wife, I will move this vehicle.
Neighbor, you're interrupting my conjugal rights. Who does that? Huh? I ask you. That is the reason why I told the landlord.
Make you no give in house to bachelors. But landlord no listen. He put cotton wool for ear, block ear, ear, block and right. Because now look at you. Today you carry A. Tomorrow B. Three, you dey change women like say you dey chop kuli kuli.
Okay, this is the reason why you told landlord he shouldn't give a house to bachelors like us.
Yes.
You the married man. Let me now tell you. Learn how to mind your business. If I like, let me carry one, two, three. It's none of your business.
You don't go live for up, live for down.
Okay.
My own place you go live.
Okay.
You hear what they tell you.
Okay.
If I like, I carry you, carry, it don't concern you. Okay. Come cover your phone to make I come out.
Okay, never. I said you will wait. Let me get done satisfying my wife. Yes. After which I will move the vehicle for you.
You don't go happy. You don't go. I don't stop playing. You don't be now.
Did you hear that? She is calling me. She's in the mood. Good level. I was at 99. You know what it means to satisfy a woman. It is not easy. Let me go and finish. After which I will move the vehicle.
Look, I tell you. Let you not turn you. Girl, you can really get a problem. You're too much. What nonsense?
It's okay, calm down.
Where do you want to? This guy is fond of that shit.
Calm down, it's okay. Let me give you an idea so that you won't be facing this kind of embarrassment again. Do you understand? Have you heard of manhunt?
Manhunt?
Manhunt, yes.
What are they into?
They are the most reliable real estate company. They are into land, apartments, buying and selling. You can get a very cheap and affordable apartment so that you won't be facing this kind of embarrassment. They are in Lagos, they are even here in the East.
Or the down here in the
precisely.
East?
Precisely, yes.
Are you serious?
Yes. So that you won't be waiting for one tenant to come and remove his car or her car before you can move. It's embarrassing.
Okay,
Let's start from somewhere.
See, maybe later you give me their contact
okay.
to seal the deals they have. Okay?
No problem.
See, because I tell you, you, don't worry. You got a phone.
And you, go to Man Homes too and get an apartment. You are claiming you are a married man and you are living in a public compound. And he doesn't want to abide by the rules. Stop embarrassing someone in this compound.
You dare they tell me, say, make
are you the only one that has a wife?
You go see.
Your mates are living in their own apartment. They are living in a tenant apartment. Are you not ashamed of yourself? With your wife and kids, you are not ashamed of yourself.
Idiots, I'm not young. Don't want you here for
me. Act according to your class, stupid man.
Idiots.
I do it wrong for you. Who does hey.
That? Hey. Swag Nation.
Hey.
On the way wire.
Hey. Hey.
On the bus.
Who does that?
Hey. I need to confirm it at the same time.
Baby. Yes, I'll buy it, okay? Let me go for school run out.
Who does that?
Who does that?
When they ask him, waiting the worry I'm not.
Who does that?
How can you get one back?
Who does that?
Now why you the point your face?
Who does hey, that?
When they ask them
never. Okay, now by losing tires, Abi. Huh? Never. Who does that? If I don't lose your four tires, this compound don't go enter house. Never. No problem. Your four tires. Okay. So make I satisfy my wife. Make I satisfy my wife. You don't agree. No problem, sir. To lose tire. To lose your four tires.